A great creative effect to try in low light is bokeh. You can achieve bokeh by defocusing your lens on a light source, such as streetlights in the background. Add creative effects by cutting out shapes in card and placing over the lens. You will need to select aperture priority mode. I've gone for f-stop 1.8. The effect works best with a wide aperture. Try a 50mm or an 85mm lens.